Feminine by Henry Cuyler Bunner. Read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. She might have known it in the earlier spring that all my heart with vague desire was stirred, and ere the summer winds had taken wing, I told her, but she smiled and said no word. The autumn's eager hand his red gold grasped, and she was silent, till from skies grown drear fell soft one fine first snowflake, and she clasped my neck and cried, "Love, we have lost a year." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.